I'm at the underwater base. Where is that mask you mentioned?
The oxygen mask. The latest underwater rebreather device. I've marked its exact location on the map.
The Iron Dogs don't need to breathe, so why does the underwater base have something like this?
Ho-ho! Because it's from the great Fertizen inventor, Urso! With it, you have free access to the sewers, the underground lake, and even the outer sea!
No wonder the Iron Dogs took them all away.
Good thing I was smart enough and included a tracking device!
What are you doing?
Oh, you seemed like you were having so much fun, so I came to cheer you on.
There's a tough hexapod.
New model? Back in our day, we never saw iron dogs that could enter water.
Even the underwater areas are guarded. The Legion has really grown in strength over the years.
You'll take them down, however many there are.
You again. This time, you have reason to let me go.
Tell me.
If you hurt me this time, it means there was no point in you letting me go last time.
Let it be pointless then.
I get up at 7 every morning and iron my tie. I then go to the energy station to get a full 8-hour charge and pick up a 4-hour temporary battery. I start work at 8 o'clock. I must check, inspect, and monitor the mission roster for 1,000 soldiers every day.
Enough talking.
To Fergusons, we are the enemy, the Iron Dogs. To the heads of the Legion, however, we are mere cogs in the wheel, churning out work. Patrolling and writing reports both consume a lot of power. We must stay at our posts, even if we are low on battery or have rusty components.
You can shut up now.
All right. Before I shut up, though, I will repeat this one more time. Civilized Ferdison, please allow me to leave in a fitting manner.
Yeah! where it is for you!
The oxygen mask.
What do you think? Isn't it genius?
The hexapod got away, though. Cicero will soon hear that I've infiltrated the place.
We better hurry, then. Our next steps are at the underground lake and the spark.
Contact me when you get to the underground lake.